Along with Li Shan and Wang Guangyi, Yu Youhan is one of the main artists of political pop to emerge in the avant-garde movement in the 1990s, fusing Chinese iconography and Western artistic expression.
Color pencil. Color pencil. On the 12 colors.
Are you
remember that? Yes. 那么我就在初中的时候就会跟他一道去画画，好像是那个时候我已经把志向呢集中于画画这方面了，因为我别的方面可能也不太在行，但是他的这位邻居的爸爸呢是一位画家。
Together with his wife, the artist lives in an average-sized apartment in Shanghai. It's there that he paints, when the mood strikes him. In the suburbs of Shanghai, in Songxian, he owns a three-story house where he exhibits and stores his artworks.
在他们家里，我有幸的就是看到一些西方的早期的那些艺术家的那些画册，我看到一些，特别是我比较有兴趣的是那个印象派画家，那么这个莫奈啊、德加、瑞诺啊，等等，皮萨罗，这些都是法国的画家，我看了，看了，觉得很非常喜欢。 那么后来又看到塞尚、梵高啊这些，毕加索、马蒂斯啊，这些，我觉得我在60年代，当我念初中高中的时候，我已经比较早的看到这些画册那个插页，那么我觉得这对我的影响也是比较大的。
Yu's earlier work is directly influenced by his experiences during the Cultural Revolution, with prominent imagery of political propaganda and socialist realism.
This art's change must be slowly faster than the speed of the building. 我短一点，你及时的翻译过去。 因为一个审美观的建立，年轻的时候就 给你确定了一个方向，能够随着年龄增加，能够不断的调整自己的视野，能够不断的这个海纳百川的吸收新的东西，我觉得这样的人其实是不多的，所以我就说这个审美观的变化还是相对慢的，很慢。
Even though he is famous for his portrait-like depictions of Mao, abstract and landscape painting can also be found among his artworks.
I think this is,
我的风格能够被西方的人所接受，我承认是有这样的一种一个因素，但是我是在传统中国里面成长出来的一位新的艺术家，而这个艺术家呢是成长于中国，但是又是有现代这个视野的，我觉得这样可能是比较对，比较更准确一些。
Currently, Yu Youhan lives in Shanghai and teaches at the Shanghai Institute of Industrial Arts.